At Montgomery Community College, we are putting people back to work now. Through North Carolina's Jobs Now initiative, we are equipping residents with skills they need to acquire a job in just 6 months. Are you recently unemployed? Are you underemployed? Do you need new skills for a new job or to advance your career? A lot depends on the pathway you choose. Our Jobs Now program can take you where you want to go.
I came back to school because I'm unemployed. I've worked for 17 years in the quality field with different companies. When business dried up in 2008, my job went with it. I have been drawing unemployment. I first heard about Jobs Now through one of my instructors that I was taking a computer course with.
Answering Governor Beverly Perdue's call for North Carolina's community colleges to undertake her Jobs Now initiative, our state's community college system and the North Carolina Department of Commerce joined together to develop and fund 12 in 6, the program which provides training for 12 occupational areas that can be completed in 6 months. At Montgomery Community College, we bring you training in these 12 in 6 areas. Healthcare specialist, which includes nursing assistant 1, medication aide, and geriatric aide certifications. Phlebotomy and EKG. Welding. Medical insurance coding. Residential wiring and coding. Office administration. Office administration legal. Auto body repair. Masonry. And HVAC.
My daddy got sick with cancer, and I was helping take care of him when he was in the hospice center. And the nurse's aides at the hospital said, you need to get into this. You seem like you have an aptitude for it. And then when jobs kept on getting worse and worse, and I thought back to that, and they said there's a nurse's aide at MCC, and so I applied, got in, made sure I got here early to get signed up, and the rest has been one of the best things I've ever done.
The North Carolina Department of Commerce's Division of Workforce Development set aside $13.4 million from the American Recovery and Reinvestment Funds to finance the Jobs Now program. A portion of these funds goes to the state's 24 local workforce boards, including the PD Workforce Development Board, and are designated to assist with tuition, transportation, and child care for eligible students in the Jobs Now program. A Jobs Now class not only provides a specialized career skill, it also gives participants a Career Readiness Certificate, or CRC, which is an important credential for employment. These classes can also lead to higher education opportunities in areas such as electrical electronics degree, auto body repair diploma, practical nursing diploma, medical assisting degree, office administration degree, office administration legal degree. Montgomery Community College has 28 different programs of study in the areas of arts and sciences, business technologies, commercial technologies, and health and public service technologies. We are the right choice for higher education because we provide the same basic curriculum in the first 2 years as most four-year colleges, but at a much more affordable price. For example, tuition for the first 2 years of study at a state university can be more than $25,000. But at Montgomery Community College, it's less than $3,000. That's quite a savings. High school students can get a head start on their college education and at the same time be better prepared for employment straight out of high school. High school students can take college courses while in high school and transfer many of the credits to the University of North Carolina System colleges. Credits also transfer to many private colleges and universities. During the 2009 through 10 academic year, Montgomery County high school students saved over $168,000 in university tuition costs by earning college credits at community colleges.
MCC has prepared me very well for the career that I'm going to go into. I've learned a lot here, a lot clinically, a lot of hands-on. The instructors are very good at answering all questions and just working really closely on a one-on-one basis with us.
I'm studying clay program down at Montgomery, and I started in high school through the Huskins program. It's where you can take classes for free, any high school student, and I took night classes my senior year. I loved it, but I felt like I needed to get a four-year degree, so I went off, and then I graduated from Carolina and decided, well, I really miss clay, and this is what I really want to do, so now I'm back. An MFA program at a four-year university isn't always practical because it's expensive and you don't always come out with a job. Whereas this, you know, they've been really good about helping me get scholarships and help me pay my tuition so that I can finish up, I won't be in debt, and I have a practical skill that I can go ahead and start working for myself.
The program that I'm in now is office administration. I've been taking classes in this program. This is my second year. The instructors have been very helpful anytime I've had any questions. If I've had some conflicts as far as my working schedule with class schedule, they've, you know, just been very lenient with me.
I haven't been to one staff person yet that couldn't help me in the way I needed to be helped.
It's very personal here. There's no, you know, no one is left behind or out of place. There's always someone there to help you and always someone there to instruct you with whatever you need. And I think that's wonderful about MCC.
At Montgomery Community College, not only do you get a high-quality education, you also enjoy the bonus of having a friendly family atmosphere with caring instructors and staff members who go out of their way to help you succeed. This is our commitment to you, whichever pathway you choose.